This short video will show you how to set the GPIB address on Agilent's 34401A DMM. First, let's power on the DMM. And during the boot up sequence, you could see it was set on address 14. So let's change the address to 22. To do that, we need to invoke the menu structure. We do that by pressing the shift key and then the left arrow key. By using the left and right arrows, we can cycle through the different menus on the 34401. Let's set this to the I/O menu, which is the E menu. Then what we need to do is move down to the command level, and we do that with the down arrow. So now we see the commands that are available in the GPIO menu. And in our case, we want to set the GPIB address, which was command number 1. Now we need to go down one more level to the parameter level, and this is where we can actually change the parameter of the address. To do that, we move to the right and get the digit blinking. And you can see the 1 is now blinking on the address 14. And then we can use the up and down keys to cycle through to the digit that we want. So in our case, we're going to be banking this 22. We'll leave it at 2. We'll go to the right again. We cycle down here to number 2. Then all I have to do is press the enter button, and it'll save that change. So now the address for this 34401 is 22. To verify that, we can cycle power. And as it comes up, you can see the address was changed to 22. So that concludes this short video on how to change the address on the 34401A DMM.